13 position won't be moving on. Now to be Turk. It's Tanner Watson for Ohio State in the weight throw over on the right.
Well, that release velocity is key to throwing far, so you definitely want to use those turns for accelerating that ball. Let's see if that's an improvement for Ashley over in the women's triple jump. And it is, in fact, a marginal improvement that will be enough to get her through to the finals today.